Hello guys, new review, new game, Pac Man Championship Edition 2. Let me launch it. I haven't played the original one. It's a variation of the Pac Man concept with some new features like the bomp jump or breaking. The game doesn't have reconfigurable buttons, but it doesn't seem to use many buttons for the game. So you have A, you have B for back, and if you go to the options, go to play, it mentions also X and Y for breaking. So X and Y is these two, X, Y, or A and B, and then adjust the joystick and the pause button. I only did a few levels, so I haven't advanced far. But you can basically play it without any problems using an arcade joystick or on your cabinet. What's this? Let me just try. Sure how I can get the other. Ah, that was it. Just needed to form a ghost ring. Every time you come near a ghost, the ghost creates the ring. Let me check if there are other buttons. Let's just play it. Just needed to catch the ghost. And you see, X is also hint. The Y is retry. I is next, so. Yeah, and the B is the bomb. Or the A button also. You basically might need 3 buttons instead of 2 for showing the hint. For doing a retry. Another one. Now I have to eat. Now I have to form a ghost rain. When I have enough pellets eaten, I can go for the I don't have a jump. Conquest. It's very arcade-ish, the game. It uses the same concepts from original Pac-Man, but with a few added extras. And you need to succeed at at finishing the levels for and obtaining different hints. I mean different what is it? Achievements. The aim was to eat all the ghosts. A very simple arcade game. Still enjoyable. When Pac-Man gets close to the runaway flute, we'll run around the corner and stop. Now there is a moving one, I think. You have to catch it. It stops at corners. You have to do the same for the ghost. Still a nice game. I think, I'm not sure if it has leaderboards. I haven't checked. Let me check the bay from back. Not sure. Can do one more. It's a boss battle. So yeah. It's difficult. So yeah, we'll try one more. Oh, I was pushing down. not so easy. So I am going to give up. You have an idea how the game works. I can go back, I can quit the game. This is confusing, you have to press one more time to end the game. So yeah, this was Pac Man Championship Edition 2. I hope you like it.